Today's Thursday, and Junior's showing improvement again. He's still hurting, but he's just a little bit better than yesterday. Anyway, his brain has been bruised or whatever, I don't know. He had a stroke. He's 15 and a half years old. And best dog I ever had. He's a great little guy. He won't give up. And I just got to give him the benefit of the doubt and hope he pulls through this. But it's his third episode over the course of the last 3 months. So, not good. Not good at all. Love you, buddy. Love you. He keeps struggling away. What do you say? So anyway, that's our update for today. Hopefully another day or two and he'll get his senses back. Take care, everybody. Love you guys, everybody. Bye-bye.